Well, today's daily thought is pretty well in line with the first one that I posted up here. Kind of subsequent to the line of thinking with digital minimalism, the idea that I got from Cal Newport. Just in trying to pull back my smartphone usage, my social media usage, all that kind of stuff, I've had to become quite aware of how I'm using those things and where they creep up in creep into my day, rather. So I've been pretty surprised to see that I'm pulling up my phone on the way from my living room to my kitchen, or on the way to the bedroom at night, or things like that. I don't even have a plan when I'm pulling out the phone a lot of the time. I just whip out the phone and power up the screen and kind of go through the motions from there. And it's been really surprising to kind of see how frequently that creeps into my day without really any plan, any real and intentional use, no productivity or connection or anything like that in mind, just kind of, this is what I'm doing right now, and I think I'll insert some phone or social media usage into it. So it's been really surprising to find that. I thought it would be harder to break those patterns, but for every moment that I realize I'm doing that and I can avoid using the phone in that moment, I'm enjoying those moments in my life a lot more. So I can actually enjoy the park I'm in right now. I can enjoy my backyard a little bit more. I can enjoy just doing random things around the house a little bit more. I'm surprised at how much I'm able to enjoy those things more now that I don't need this kind of constant companion phone with me all the time. Or at the very least, I'm realizing that the constant companion isn't always contributing in a positive way to those moments. The constant companion being my phone. It's in your pocket all the time. It's always with you. It's always got an answer. It's always got a distraction. But if you cut those things out, you might find, like I found, that you just don't need them. So that's what I'm thinking about today. I will have a companion to this video posted on my website, conquesthp.com. And I'll see you guys again soon.